subject verb agreement. Basic rule. The basic rule states that a singular subject takes a singular verb, while a plural subject takes a plural verb. Hint. Verbs do not form their plurals by adding an S as nouns too. In order to determine which verb is singular and which one is plural, think of which verb you would use with he or she and which verb you would use with they. Example, talks and talk. Which one is the singular form? Which word would you use with he? We say he talks. Therefore, talks is singular. We say they talk. Therefore, talk is plural. Rules. Rule number 1. Two singular subjects connected by or nor require a singular verb. Example, my aunt or my uncle is arriving by train today. Two singular subjects, aunt and uncle, connected by or. Then we are using singular verb is. Rule number 2. Two subjects connected by either or, neither nor, then the verb is according to second subject. Example, neither Ajay nor Aman is available. Two subjects, Ajay and Aman, connected by neither nor, and now we will see the second subject, Aman, which is singular in form. So, the verb we are using is singular verb is. Example 2, either Karishma or her friends are helping today with stage decoration. Two subjects, Karishma and friends, connected by either or. The second subject, friends, is in plural form, so the verb used here is also plural verb, are. Rule number 3. When I is one of the two subjects connected by either or, neither nor, put it second and follow it with the singular verb am or a verb that is suitable with I. Example, neither she nor I am going to the festival. Two subjects, she and I, connected by neither nor, then we are using singular verb with I, that is am. Rule number 4. When a singular subject is connected by or nor to a plural subject, put the plural subject last and use a plural verb. Example, the serving bowl or the plates go on the shelf. Two subjects, bowl and plates, are connected by using or. Then bowl is singular in form, whereas plates is plural in form. So we are using plural verb go in this sentence. Rule number 5. When a singular and plural subject are connected by either or, neither nor, put the plural subject last and use a plural verb. Example, neither Tina nor others are available. Tina is singular subject, connected by plural subject, using neither nor, then we are using plural verb are in this sentence. Rule number 6. When two singular subjects are connected by using and, then we use plural verb. Example, a car and a bike are my means of transportation. Two subjects, car and bike, are in singular form, connected by and, then we are using plural verb are in this sentence. Note, but if two nouns suggest to only one idea or refer to one thing or person, then we use singular verb. Example, bread and butter is a wholesome food. Two nouns, bread and butter, connected by using and they are referring to only one idea or thing. Then we are using singular verb in this sentence, that is. Number 2, slow and steady wins the race. Two nouns connected by using and, then we are using singular verb wins in this sentence. Rule number 7. Sometimes the subject is separated from the verb by words such as along with, as well as, besides, or not. Then we use plural verb. Example, The politician, along with the newsman, is expected shortly. Here, our subject is separated by the word along with. Then, we are using plural verb is. Rule number 8. The pronouns each, everyone, anybody, anyone, everybody, someone, and somebody are singular and require singular verbs. Example, each of the girls sings well. With each, we are using singular verb sings. Example 2, each student was present in the class. Each, with each, we are using singular verb was. Rule number 9, the expression the number is followed by a singular verb, while the expression a number is followed by a plural verb. Example, the number of people we need to hire is 13. With the number, we are using singular verb is in this sentence. A number of people have written about this subject. With a number, we are using plural verb have in this sentence. Rule number 10. When either and neither are subjects, they always take singular verbs. Example, neither of them is available to speak right now. So here the subject is neither. We are using singular verb is in this sentence. Example 2, either of us is capable of doing this job. So with either, we are using singular verb is. Rule number 11. The words here and there have generally been labeled as adverbs even though they indicate place. In sentences beginning with here or there, the subject follows the verb. Example, there are 4 hurdles to jump. So here the subject hurdles is in plural form. So the verb are plural verb is used in this sentence. In example 2, there is a high hurdle to jump. So hurdle is in singular form. So we are using singular verb is in this sentence. Rule number 12, use singular verb with sums of money or periods of time when these are taken as compared to a single unit amount. Example, $10 is a high price to pay. So $10 is a sum of money. So we are using singular verb is in this sentence. Example 2, 5 years is the maximum sentence for that offense. So 5 years is the period of time. So we are using singular verb is in this sentence. Rule number 13. Sometimes relative pronouns like who, that, which is the subject of a verb in the middle of the sentence. The pronouns who, that, and which become singular or plural according to the noun directly before them. So, if the noun is singular, use a singular verb. If it is plural, use a plural verb. Example, Salma is the scientist who writes the reports. The word before who is scientist, which is singular. Therefore, use the singular verb writes. Rule number 14. Some nouns are plural in form but singular in meaning. Then we use singular verb. Example, mathematics is a difficult subject. Mathematics is plural in form but singular in meaning. So we are using singular verb is in this sentence. In example 2, no news is good news. News is plural in form but singular in meaning. So we are using singular verb is in this sentence. Rule number 15. When the plural noun is name of one thing, then we use singular verb. Example, the United States has a big army. United States is plural noun, but it refers to the name of a single country. Then we are using singular verb has in this sentence. Rule number 16. A collective noun such as committee, assembly, jury, congress may take singular or plural verb. If the collection is thought of as a whole, the verb is singular. If the individuals or members of the group are thought of separately, the verb is plural. Example, the committee has decided this. Committee, collective noun. Here we are using singular verb has, since all the members agreed upon the decision and they are thought as whole. Example 2. The committee were divided in their opinions. Here committee, collective noun, we are using plural verb were, because here members of the committee are thought separately.